G'day YouTube. One of the other subscribers asked me, why don't I put the wind turbine on the grid tie? So I'm going to try that. Just one of those little Chinese grid tie microinverters. So you plug it in on this end, plug that into your PowerPoint, and Bob's your uncle. That you see here are not going to stay there, they're just there to show you what I'm sort of getting. It's a bit windy outside, off and on. Grid tie inverter only runs when it reaches 10.5 volts. So do you guys reckon I should stick with trickle charging the batteries, or do you think I should use a grid tie inverter? I mean, I'm not getting that many watts. It's not going to make any dent on my utilities. Alright YouTube, well I'm going to disconnect that, which I started on. And then I'm gonna wire up my volt meter. My watt meter. And I'm gonna put it up here. And then I'm gonna fuse it. I marked out where I wanna put my volt meter. And then the watt meter will just sit under that. And then I'm going to fuse it. So I'm going to do a time lapse and see how long it takes. YouTube, I've done it. Tidied it up. The one on the right is a wind turbine. So everything's kind of the same. I moved it all from here, made it look a bit nicer. It's fused into the second one, which is a 10 amp, and the next one under is a 20 amp, which is the string one of my solar. So it's a little bit cleaner in here. That's about as loud as that wind turbine gets. Doesn't look too pretty, but I've siliconed it to the frame so less movement. This makes vibration noise. So I've got heaps of tech screws in it. It's not going anywhere. I don't really like the vibration noise. Just turn the laptop on. So that will be sitting on idle at the moment. So that's how many watts I'm using with surveillance camera and the laptop. So I'm going to put the game on and you'll watch that wattage go up. Alright, I'm gonna start up the game. This laptop is a gaming laptop, so it does use quite a bit of watts when you get in. I also charging up the portable speaker and my cordless headphones. And that's what I'm using at the moment, 246 watts. Not much on, as in appliance wise. Bringing in 14 amps with the second string, bringing six amps with that one, and the wind turbine, nothing at the moment. So, and I mean, it's not the best weather. As you can see. That's why a lot of times I can't run my gaming laptop. This is my digital clamp meter. So I'm going to see how much amps this inverter is using with that load. I'm using 16 amps at most. Jumping a little bit over the place. The first string. I'm in the second string, 9.6, and second string, 4 at the moment. So as you said, it's basically on par with that one. And nothing out of there. So I think it's a little bit too much load at the moment with the weather. So I'm going to have to move around some appliances. So what I've plugged in now is this fish tank pump and this fish tank pump. Oh, and I forgot, the fish lights were plugged in. So as you can see, just with the two pumps with the light that was on earlier and the surveillance camera, that's 123 watts, 0.4. And now it's going back to full. So that load I can easily do. Half an amp almost. Bugger all. So after all that wind and storm that we had yesterday, it hasn't moved at all.
There is more content to come, so like it, hate it, subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. I'll catch you all on the next one. Thanks and bye.